So aids that I have to spend the first time of that casting to get my pet back out.
Let me know if you see one. I don't see one yet. Oh, there's one.
There's one up. Oh, I've got a weak aura that tells me how many's up. And it makes the nameplates glow.
Oh, that's good. Shit, there's one up.
I've got it. I'm all over this shit now. Weak aura for the win. Yeah, I found it on there. There's one up. I've got two. One tells you how many's up, and one like glows the nameplates.
So that's the most I've seen.
I want the glowing one. Give me the glowing one.
Spawn off. Four mobs.
It's better than it was. Definitely better than it was.
Yeah.
You have to wait till I'm out of combat. It's two up.
Yeah, no. We'll do it after this run. Don't worry about it now.
Cool.
Max range the bears.
Mm-hmm. One up.
Yes.
Can you make a table now? Yes. While we're waiting for this. Thank you. Grip one and just mash grip.
Oh god.
Was that my dragon's breath?
No, it was either your dragon's breath or my trinket, probably
my
trinket.
I'm pretty certain like I did it, but yeah. I mean like I set the range on it properly.
It's really awesome if you guys outrange the bears now on a 14.
Cause yeah, I was setting myself up to be max range from the like bear, so the dragon's breath.
Yeah, I honestly think it was me, dude, so...
I wouldn't be surprised if it was me, because fucking Dragon's Breath is dumb.
Well, good job, though.
Handled.
Many worlds, yeah. Left side!
I've linked it to you in the chat. Sorry there. Productive. I think that's two in one. One's the icon and one's the glowing thing. I could be wrong. I will deal with you.
Oh, this is so much nicer. Holy crap.
Yeah, it's way better than before.
Oh, that's just the number. Fuck. I'll have to find the other one.
That's alright. Oh no, it glows. It's working for me. It looks weird with my setup, but...
Yeah, same mind. It's like not in portion to the actual nameplate. But I can make it work.
Oh, it's like squished it or something.
No, it's like, do you know what your button glow?
Oh.
Yeah, do you know like, when your buttons glow?
Yeah.
Like, gold ring around them, it's that, but it's like that around the nameplate.
Mine's on the inside and it looks proper weird, but I like it.
Mine's kind of square to a rectangle, like it's not proportional. It's helpful though.
Definitely helpful.
Suppose it's not been banned yet, but
yeah,
you know.
I think it'd give it time.
Yeah.
I think the one counting it is perfectly fine, but the one making it glow.
Well, that's how they reckon exhausters. That's why they tried to say they were cheating, didn't they? Because they made the nameplates, they changed it, and they made it all out of weak auras. like circles. Like you can't have your whole raid, so it glows circles of where to go and stuff.
Any jokes. There we are.
Oh no, this is this is way easier now.
Yeah. I wish I had the add-on when it was like busted.
What'd you put?
Yeah. We can outrange the bears as well, can't we?
Yours.
A single target, pet.
I guess it's best to just have Kyle in the background here, taking most of the leaps. Since he has so much shield and healing.
Yeah, it's just over 700k, man. So that potential, yeah, I don't know what that works out. Not in range, fuck.
Got it.
Sweet. Got it. Oh, don't pull it, mad, for fuck's sake.
Without
those bears are so fucking easy with only range.
Now we have to close. Fuck. It's like, sorry, dude.
Oh, nobody's killing the ads.
Yeah. I'm on it now.
That's good.
I slowly rotting them.
Good job.
Yeah.
You see you guys going. Sorry, my bad.
Oh, I'm gonna go fucking ham. Oh, now for the pre pot. Boo. I've got a hero though, it's all good. Suffer nature's wrath. Lust.
Defilers. All you need is a montage.
God, little mentors! Kyle, can you go in the back and take them?
Huh?
Can you go in the back and take the leaps?
Sure.
Thank you.
It's the, not the first, well, it's definitely the first time I've been told I'm the most tanky.
Move a bit in the front. Okay, thanks, bro.
He was in there, yeah. Take advantage of those dispers.
Yeah, perfect.
Should be me now.
By tooth and claw, be purged!
I do declare.
That's so fucking easy when the warlock takes it. Holy shit, that helps a lot.
I see now. I am the defiler.
Yeah, it's retarded how much self healer and shields we get.
Savor it and pray you do not face me. I do not have those.
I remember when this used to be hard.
I like the dragon and everything, it's gonna be so much easier this week.
Yeah, but yeah, that's why I prefer fortified. It's only Schmill that likes tyrannical. I prefer fortified. Look at you, look at that range there. All way over a million.
I like tyrannical as well.
I don't.
It's often a lot more to heal.
Do we have anyone who can CC it?
Not really.
I can't. Oh, I can. Shit.
You're sheep.
Oh, the aggro is there, I'm pretty sure.
Oh god.
Yeah, don't do it. Don't do it.
I already did.
Might have to. If we invis though beforehand, it should disappear.
Well, the way it's supposed to work is it will aggro if it would have aggro. So, like, it shouldn't there because we got past it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
Hopefully. If it aggroes, I'm really sorry, guys.
That's alright, it can't be helped. We couldn't have done anything else. If I can kill it. And we didn't want to do that.
We could have left it and just walked past.
Yeah.
You gotta sheep it up. Incoming sheep, maybe? Oh, nice.
All good, yeah, we're fine.
A cripple.
Oh, baby, a cripple!
Fuck, that was maybe retarded.
Can I get that one?
I'm gonna wait for a res, just because I can't sneak back past them.
Fuck. Okay.
Yeah, I got it.
The awkward place here.
I can't see
it.
Resent my note. It's gone. I like their account though, to be honest. I think the account is actually really good.
I can't. Yeah. Oh, we've got a couple here. Handled.
Mini bombs, left side!
I love this pack, man. It's always so much fun. It's like butt clenching everywhere.
Put squeeze in, it's.
Nice. Easy boys. Oh, we're gonna get one. My tab targeting wouldn't go to it then.
Using a rune, you wouldn't have lost it, by the way. I used one. I still have it.
It now, but if I had
thanks, Captain Hindsight.
If I'd used one, we definitely would have died a million times. That's how it works, man.
Nah, a 14 now is really easy, compared to what it should be.
What, did they just like straight up nerf it?
It's supposed to be buffed.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, 14 is gone. It's like supposed to be harder.
Feels like an old 14.
Yeah, it does.
It's just amazing. We're just that fucking good.
Totally.
Oh my god.
God.
It's not like we're doing terrible deep sort of, though, are we? Shall we? Blitzing through it all. I just think it's going to be scary after the end of Tomb of Sargeras, how much damage we actually all do.
Yeah.
Be like retarded. Average.
Yeah, it's retarded. But funny.
My bad.
I will crush you to splinters. Beware.
How are we going to deal with the roots?
Don't need to, it's fortified. We should be able to just blitz through him.
Okay, cool. I just use them as a sanity farm.
Yeah, same. Shard farm for the win.
Alright, you guys handle it then.
That should get rid of him anyway. Oh shit, there's next... yeah.
Yeah, there's Bruce to him as well.
I didn't have that.
I snap you like a twig. Beware.
Oh shit, there's two here.
Wrecked.
Erect!
I guess they spawn more when we leave the roots up. I guess that's something with the suffix.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just gonna get up the roots.
Shit. The back was.
Beware. Pity you have come this far only to die at the hands of Xavius. An empty threat. You hold no.
This cast just got Titan forged. Yeah.
Bold
legs.
Words for a prisoner. Nice. Even an echo of my power was enough to overwhelm.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try and get next if I can. Because I don't normally roll on them for Titan forged for some reason. I don't really bother. Probably should.
Yeah.
We should be aiming to get everybody to get their tiers first. Oh my god.
Oh,
good luck, okay. Everybody.
Do what trying.
Holy
got
shit.
Him.
You guys got him. Nice. Holy shit. I thought it was death. Oh, good friend. Good friend.
Rip.
Back pedal.
Pedal, gas pedal.
There's one.
Fuck. They're coming to me for some reason, not sure why. Do we just tank?
Oh. So keep these down, spawn them then.
Guess not.
Nope, nope.
Oh, yeah,
oh yeah, it's basically anything that wouldn't bolster doesn't spawn them.
Oh, that makes sense.
Yeah.
I don't have that.
I remember reading that.
I did have it.
I can just switch drain it and kill it, instead quite. The problem for me was targeting them. Now I've sorted the weak aura, it's easy. I just want to change it without breaking it.
Yeah.
Nice.
Get fucked.
Like pre-blinked it. It wasn't even necessary.
Blinked it, he blinked it.
Gambling with that dragon's breath in. aimed it. I think it was good. There was one more. Shit.
20% leech from blood DK is actually pretty nice.
Maybe doesn't aggro the boss before you...
That's what I'm thinking as well. I want to put more whispers on.
I should probably do that as well. Take it off. So then it procs on the boss. Used to be a thing doing this, you could reset the cooldown of it.
Oh, that's right, we can't fucking do the spot anymore, so can we?
Yeah, we can't.
Nah, stack on it. Right under it.
Stacky, stacky, Muhammad, you hurt.
When my rune drops, I'll link in.
Beware.
Move away, don't stack on it now, under.
Beware.
Shit. No, 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 no. Nice.
You reminded me of that cat.
No, yeah. No, 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 oh. Piss.
Oh, no, no.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, don't be on.
Touch.
Yes, I'm, Salt Park.
Shit, I need it now. No, I don't. Burn myself
to death. The dream! Okay.
You guys stand, three guys stacked on top of each other and it comes on me.
RNG at its finest. I'm not gonna lie, I'm actually finding this now fun. As I've gone from absolutely despising it to actually finding it fun.
Yeah,
strange.
Yeah, it's actually bad now.
Now it's reasonable to manage.
Mm-hmm.
Not just fucking retarded.
So, yeah, So my experience in this is epically failing a Vault of the Warden's 11. Then potent, well, chance the 2 chest of 14. Started.
I've got isolation and Dread Inferno on me.
I wonder why they took away Deekers from Mages. And after Shamans, for example.
Yeah, I'd like to be able to like help out with that. It's another way to like show that you could do more than just DPS.
Yeah.
What's that say?
DKS.
Oh yeah.
I wonder why they took it first from Mages. And not for Shamans and stuff like that.
Like we've got probably the least amount of utility imaginable. Like we got Time Warp, but like our sheep is not the same CC as like other people's CC. Most situations you just don't really want to sheep.
I mean, they even took away amplifying magic and stuff like that, like Mages just have nothing.
Don't get me wrong, I'm pretty happy to be just like a DPS whore, but...
Oh yeah.
Fuck off, pet. Dismissed, bitch. Let me get my pet out, you ball bag.
You wish to die. So
point
be
left.
It.
No?
You will waste away.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, fuck it. Go for it.
Oh, that's
hard casting!
That was weird, like, I ran to you, but you ran through me to Kyle.
I can see, you were behind the Dreadlord.
Tons of damage. Nyah. Nyah. Nyah, see? 41 stacks, hello. Please. Okay, oh. Yeah, 44 stacks.
33 is my highest. I was quite impressed with that.
I'm gonna get more. I got 45 before I came out.
Nice. I still don't fully understand the spec yet. It is fun though, I'll do that. More fun than what I thought it would be.
1 minute.
I just like it because you're just constantly chasing to not get out.
Yeah.
I will fracture your feeble.
Kill!
I'm pretty sure explosives are giving me shards. Sorry. Yeah, shards.
Kill!
Oh fuck.
Get it with fire!
Destroy them with lasers!
No, no. Laser sharks? I
refuse. Right, Shadow Relic.
Nope. We must, however, stay vigilant. Wow,
it's not the best
names.
One, but it's a really good one. Xavius remains unvanquished. The enemy you
fought here was merely his shadow. Huh. Oh, nice. Holy shit, that ring. What the fuck?
Oh my god.
He doesn't need that, I want it.
Holy piss.
I think I'll keep my rings, but that is pretty fucking nice. Crit mastery is good. That would be really good for AoE situations.
It needs that as well.
Never mind.
Yeah. Holy shit!
Haste mastery. I think I'd be better
nice,
than
dude.
You guys. Oh, wait,
I've already got a 950 one of those.
That would be me, definitely.
I don't think I can trade.
I'd say.
Oh, wait. Okay. What if I have legendary ring and bag? Does that count? Let me try. Is it soulbound?
No. It'll be soulbound.
No, I can trade it for some reason. It says you may trade this item.
I will definitely take that off you with Love and Arms.
Nice!
Yeah!
Just because it's pure mastery. I can get rid of my ring, finally!
Are you rolling for it, or...?
And I'm giving it... wait, who else? Do you want it as well, Willy? The one I have?
Kinda.
Yeah, you take it, Willy, because I've got a 910 ring at the minute. It's just the only round. Mine would be better for you than that way round.
It's only a 10 item level. So, like, if you want to roll for it, it's fine.
Alright, so I'm giving it to Willy, or... Did you guys roll for it? Just fucking roll for it.
There you go. Yours. Yes.
Okay. Thanks.
I'm Jara. That'll be my relic. Yeah.